Kukan steps through and across the line. Martin could not get a stick on it. Dubinsky handcuffed. Here's a break. Cizikas moving in. And the net dislodged.
Man, Casey Cizikas is so good on breakaways, too. He can't believe it. He didn't cash in on that. But how about McQuaid? Last ditch effort as Dubinsky can't handle this bobbling puck. Forward covered up for a D. And then McQuaid tries to get jumped, but he can't. And at the last second, he just swings his stick right there. Doesn't want to take a penalty. Wants to get the puck first. And as he does, he makes the effort to cause Cizikas to stay way out on his forehead. See, Cizikas stays out there for just a hair longer than he wants to. And Sergei Bobrovsky with the save.